welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. Happy New Year. And I want to show you how simple it is to start out and how inexpensive it is to start doing your own solar. With one solar panel, that one's $95. I think that was eBay, but there are some like it just like on Amazon. I have a link down below. And grid tie inverter. That's basically it. A lot of people put a charge controller between that and this, but I won't take it up over 700 watts on the solar because I don't want to burn this up. If you're going to run 700 watt or up to 1,000 watts of solar into this, you want a charge controller so you don't burn this up. Safety, safety. I think I'm pretty safe. A lot of my inverters, I only had like maybe 600 to 700 watts going into this. I haven't had any problems with these in 8 years. Now I'm going grid, off grid, with a battery bank in the basement. But basically, that's freezing. I just got it out of the garage. So this year it's going to be a happy year. Because a happy new year, because I'm going to take slowly the house off the grid. So I have connectors on the solar panel, which are like this, but they both come out black. And I put a red zip tie on the hot side so I can identify that when I'm out in the yard, and the one that comes through the garage. But now also, if it's not color coordinated, I would put a red zip tie on the hot side. So you strip the ends off, you go to an automotive store, and you get the wire pieces, the connectors on there, and you pinch them on, and they connect right there. Pretty simple. Now a grid tie inverter is very easy to manage because it plugs into your outlet. Think like that. Very simple. So if you spent 3 months to get these two items, you're slowly going off grid. But there's one catch. When the grid goes down, these don't work. Safety. So when the guy's out on the power line, you don't fry him. You and a few of your neighbors have solar panels, you don't fry Sparky on the pole. And so with that, we are in global cooling. We have been for 10 years. The government's not going to tell you that. And I found out a few years ago that I built a solar pool heater because the water was too cold to get into. So I got a whole bunch of stuff here for the off-grid. I'm going to put all my positive wires here for the charge controllers going into the basement. As for the hot, this one's going to be for the negative, most likely. But I got approximately 125 videos to show you how to slowly go off the grid, just one solar panel at a time. It's been 8.5 years, and I've had 2 power outages already, and one was only for about 5 seconds, but the other one, I woke up and I walked around the house with a candle. And I had enough on the battery banks in the basement to plug the refrigerator in, and I went straight to work. Luckily, it was a sunny day, and I ran the refrigerator all day long. So, that's the way that goes. So, Happy New Year! I got to get out of here, and I got things to do. Have a sunny day.